Did I not mute? This hand's decent. Honestly, we probably could play Roto Scavenger, and it probably wouldn't be bad. I have 12, 16 sacrifice cards. Honestly, if there was ever a deck that could play it, it's probably mine. I'm still not sure I'm going to, but like, I prefer just having all of my cards go wide or like sacrifice, but I could easily see that card making its way in a version of this deck.
Feed the Glen.
That's true. Actually, yeah. Huh. I didn't think of that.
Where is that blasted thing?
So does Scrap Tank. I guess it's redundancy, right? And then steal their Void. They're not really playing units. Just gonna give them shit. I hope they play like a Zoe. That would be the best possible scenario for me. Oh, the Roto isn't. It's still an interesting tech, though. I'm pretty sure I typed Grenadin in the search bar and put all the playable ones in, which ended up literally being Scrap Tank and Cruncher and Recycle, I think. Oh, and from the 6-drop. But that's all you need. You don't really need more. Okay, I need to just start sandbagging power for future eavesdrops. JK lol. JK lolling? I see. So if I had not attacked with Twisted Farmer, I would be so set here. But either way, I still get to play these Crunchers.
I will find them.
This is gonna be good. Yikes.
Think us way.
Play 17 Grenadin. No! Well, Twisted Farmer's lethal. Just need to wait until we get it. There it is, boys. They have another flicker. Yikes. Metal Fang might bring it home here.
Scrap metal.
Damn it. So rude. Well, might lethal them with Plunk here. Every turn we're like, do you have the answer? Oh, Plunk wouldn't be lethal. Oh well. We'll just try. Where is that blasted thing? That sucks. See, the other perk of this deck is, like, these decks that are trying to one for one us just eventually die to the Zito and Wyatt oppression. Which is funny.
Scrap metal.
Suffer for your arrogance.
Let's go. We're both tippy-tapping. I have everything set up through OBS Studio. This hand is medium. Oh, let me see. Properties. Looks like it's Streamlabs. So I guess I'd have to set that up on Streamlabs.
that blasted thing! Blankets are safe!
That's awkward. I could have. I was trying to set up for a scenario where I untapped with Rat King.
Feed the glen.
It's unfortunate that happened in that order. Oops. That was bad. I thought I could attack with it, which was dumb. I was supposed to hold up Devour and recycle there.
I will find them.
Oh yay, what did I get? A primal sigil. Thanks, Deck.
Scrap metal.
That plays around the fast spec there. I don't know what this is. Could be a juvie.
Scrap metal.
This might have been a minor misplay. Essentially, instead of saying scrap tank, I should have been like getting this extra damage here, but. Based on how it played out, I'm actually happy with how I played this, because now I'm winning the board, so they have to harsh roll, or like, have an answer for Scrap Tank. This could just be lethal. Okay, I like this more though. Losing that Wyatt to me discarding was so tragic.
Suffer for your arrogance.
I guess if they had Flicker, they could have blown me out there, but that's pretty much it.